wanna charm you, disarm your cynicism.
Shruti,
Shruti
is what you're swimming in.
She's just wow.
Singing it. So try listening, and if I need to learn new languages, let's go. Each baby dick shit, then what I need to tell them.
So Ashish is that comfortable sofa. Sofa.
Another check won't do it. Another watch won't prove it. You can't hold on to it, but I'm feeling rich as hell right now. Cause
you know, he's sensitive, then he's caring, and you know, the right choice for Shruti and everybody.
Loving person, very giving. He has a very big heart.
जितना आप उसको प्यार देते हो वो उससे डबल ट्रिपल देती है आप.
Ashish is the boy I feel that I was always looking for. The first phone call when we had, I had not seen him, I had not met him. We just spoke, and when I heard his voice, I was like, this is the person that I'm going to marry. It's not that he does something magical, but when he's around, he has this warmth that I just feel very comfortable with him. Selfless, that he just forgets his own desires, his own interests, anyone around him. Ashish is a selfless person. मैंने मेरे पापा से बहुत कुछ सीखा है. खुद के लिए तो सभी जीते हैं, but जब हम दूसरों को अपने से आगे रखते हैं, I think that is real happiness. आशीष में मुझे पापा की परछाई नजर आती है.
I was the first one to meet her when we met, and it just didn't seem that, you know, I'm meeting her for the first time. Like, it was just, you know, it just connected like that.
I think the right fit, and you know, she's still looks like a baby, and I think she's very pure as a soul, and you know, very simple, and no malice, you know, just pure.
Everything happens for a reason, and it's all there. She was the missing piece of the puzzle.